Dani Olmo. Vardy. Defended well. He's in with a chance. On his own, with only the keeper to beat, and still he's missed it.
Well, he had one thought, power. He should have thought composure.
Might be able to get in behind the defence. Options in the centre. This could be the equaliser. Good defending to prevent the chance. And the counter-attack is on. Options available. Will they profit from this situation? Dangerous-looking attack. Lozano. A real opening now. And a throw-in forthcoming. And a good-looking ball. Terrific block there. Bamba. A real struggle to contain him. Oh, nice work to get past his opponent. Vardy. It's with Bamba. Mkhitaryan. He's taken on his opponent here. It's still alive. And the keeper has custody of the ball, but just a few seconds beforehand, he had a big save to make.
Well, keep hold of it. Have a breather, because that first save deserves us all to look at him and clap.
The referee has decided there will be just 1 minute of added time. Not too fussy in clearing his lines. Well, there is the halftime whistle, and just... The teams are ready to have a go at each other again as the second half commences. Bamba. On to Ginter. James Tavernier. Losing possession. Well, it was a very good-looking move, but alas, no end product. This looks threatening. Vardy. Wonderful chip, and then fine goalkeeping.
Well, he came off his line, knew what the player was going to do. Great save.
Isco. And Jovic now. Still behind, but the pressure mounting. Oh, he's gone for goal. Oh, off the post, still alive. And a goal in his debut, no less. No wonder he's celebrating.
Well, he'll have been dreaming about that last night. What a way to endear yourself to those fans. Well, here is the replay, and to be fair, the keeper, from that distance, hasn't got much chance of keeping it out. Lovely goal.
Slightly different vantage point in terms of the goal that was scored.
Yes, a show of emotion, and why not? They're back in this. Game on.
And it's level again here. Both sets of fans being put through something of an emotional mangle.
Con el 9, Luka Jovic.
Skipping away. Getting forward. Luka Jovic. Now, do they mean business on this occasion? Well, possibilities in the centre. A very effective clearance. Luka Jovic. Now, that's fine goalkeeping. Real concentration.
crowd haven't had too much to cheer about for a while, have they, Derek? They need a goal here.
Well, an opportunity here for them to get their noses in front from the corner. Can he finish? High-class defending right on the goal line. Counter-attacking, very much an option. Half an hour remaining then.
Bamba.
Vardy. Still pushing for the goal that would put them ahead, but not forcing it. Vardy. Might go ahead. Vardy. And the referee has pointed to the spot. A penalty it is, and a chance for them to forge ahead. He's been admonished by the referee. He's now got to walk something of a tightrope.
Yeah, no.
And a timely penalty save. Over it comes. And a goal it is to put them in front again. No less than they deserve.
Well, here's another look at it. It's a good delivery from the corner. And what a great finish as well. Good connection with the ball, leaving the goalkeeper absolutely no chance. Fantastic goal.
3-2 it is. Who would have predicted that before a ball was kicked? Rodrigo, now with Hakimi, Wayne Rooney, Marcelo lost it just then, pass from Mkhitaryan, not sufficiently accurate. We're now inside the final 20 minutes of the game. Well, he's got plenty of space on the flank here. Oh, in with a chance! And making sure nothing untoward happened following the cross. Toni Kroos. Vardy. The pass could do damage. Good defending to prevent the chance. Luka Jovic. That effort, wayward to say the least, Lee.
Well, it's all about his body shape. Look what he's doing.
Oh, he's given the ball away. Vardy. And Benedetto. Vardy. Well, having been awarded the corner, they'll no doubt look to put the issue beyond all doubt. And firing it into the area. And both hands on it. Good goalkeeping.
Well, they haven't been at their best today, that's for sure, but this game is far from over, and the fans are certainly reminding them of that. You've got to think there'll be one more chance or two.
Lozano. Toni Kroos. It's with Carlos Soler. It's with Irving Lozano. Pass after pass, keeping their opponents moving. And the referee blows the whistle. It is a free kick. And appeared to be on the cusp of being booked, but got away with that one. And an effective clearance. Intercepting it intelligently. He's enjoying space. How can they find a late leveller? Oh, what an opportunity. That's another goal. It doesn't get much better than this. A debut double.
Well, it's a double bubble, Derek. You can't believe it. Well, here's the replay. Super fast counter-attack football at its best. And how strong was he here? Incredible to hold off the defenders and get his shot away. Lovely goal.
Well, another equaliser. What a topsy-turvy game this has been. Vardy.
Luka Jovic.
Now with Paqueta. Still pushing for what could be a winner. Toni Kroos. Well, they did have possession of the ball, but all that good work now counts for nothing. Vardy. A very timely interception. That is that after 90 minutes. And so the story continues. The first period of extra time, and no one is leaving.
Well, fitness levels are going to be tested now, Derek.
Hakimi. Marcos Llorente has it. Marcelo. Bale. Just straying offside. Well, nicely cut out. Toni Kroos. Mkhitaryan. Very comfortable when in possession. Will it lead to the goal that puts them ahead? And somehow he prevents a goal.
Well, it looked a certain goal, Derek. The agility, the reflex is unbelievable.
Corner kick played in. So it's going to be a goal kick here. Rooney. Oh, lovely weighted ball. They might be in. Oh, surely. And that is sensational. Three goals in his first game for the club.
Well, three goals in any game is dreamland, but the debut hat-trick, well played, son. Well, here's the replay. It's a really dangerous ball into the penalty area, and bang, he doesn't need a second invitation. Beautiful strike to finish.
Slightly different vantage point in terms of the goal that was scored.
Well, the coach has to be happy with that. Got their noses in front. Still work to be done, though.
Well, how about this? 4-3.
Arriba esas manos que han marcado los vuestros. Con el 9, Luka Jovic.
Vardy. Has the strength to hang on to it. Lucas Paqueta. A foul, but advantage played. Job done defensively by Marcelo. Racing forward, trying to catch them out. All hands on deck. Oh, a tremendous block. Well, just 1 minute of time added on for stoppages here. They've given it away. Everyone's so frightened to make a mistake at this jump. And so the drama continues here. We're into the second period of extra time. He's protecting it effectively. Toni Kroos. It's with Irving Lozano. Soler. Ginter. Paqueta. On the ball, Henrik Mkhitaryan. Vardy. No, high quality defending. Breaking at pace. They need to get bodies back. he's in. Well, just went a bit too early, offside. They decided that now is the time to go to the bench. Now just couldn't keep the ball. Lucas Paqueta. On the ball, Henrik Mkhitaryan. Forward they go, chasing the game. An authoritative challenge. Minutes ticking away, just 5 minutes remaining in extra time. Still they lead. Ginter. Lozano. Vardy. Real chance. And he's done it. Parity again. A magnificent game unfolding. And level again here. This has been quite the roller coaster ride. Hermoso. And the ball with Alfonso Davies. And a goal at this stage might well turn out to be decisive. Rooney. And we will have just one additional minute. Soler. Vardy. What can he do from here? Mkhitaryan. Now the referee not too happy with the challenge and blows for a free kick. Well, straight into the meat of the penalty area. So after 100... And this will test the mentality of any footballer. In it goes!
Well, that's why players practice penalties in training.
And he's beaten the keeper.
No doubt. Head down. Lovely strike.
Job done from the spot.
Well, professional job. Well done.
And it's gone in.
Well, the sweet sound of the ball hitting the net.
He's gambled on direction and won.
Well, he's got his angles right there. Just look at that for goalkeeping.
Goalkeeper beaten from the spot.
Bread and butter, Derek. Bread and butter.
And he scores.
Well, don't they look easy when they go in? Well, the goalkeeper guessed, but he guessed the right way. Good save.
And that was an exquisitely taken penalty.
Put another couple of keepers in, they still wouldn't save that.
Well, the responsibility is on him. That wasn't easy to do. Superb execution.
Oh, it's brilliant, brilliant technique.
And he's tucked his penalty away, Lee.
Well, he held his nerve, simple as that.
Penalty saved! And that's the end of the story.
Well, it's so often a guessing game, but he's guessed right and come up the hero.